I'm Debbie.
I'm Loraine.
I'm Joyce.
And we love to boogie board.
I do. It's non-negotiable.
Yes, I agree. I slathered on my boys when they were babies.
Wear a hat, especially colorful hats.
Yeah, I wear sunglasses.
And I wear gloves. The back of your hands, they really get wear and tear when you're out there, even if you're covered up. Yeah. And they make the cutest one-piece bathing suits now with long sleeves. Soothes my soul. Just getting out, being in nature, moving. It's a positive, transformative experience every time I do it.
But the number one thing is that we do it together. Yes. If we did it alone, it wouldn't be as much fun or half as fun.
That's really it.
Tinted. I wear tinted sunscreen and, sunscreen everywhere.
I put on something sheer when it's just around town errands, type day. When I go out in the water, I like the mineral-based, tinted, I think it's a zinc-based kind of thing, and that just really does the trick.
Absolutely, once a year.
Yep, once a year for me.
Twice a year and sometimes more because I went to the beach when I was 5 without sunscreen.
Yeah, the whole secret is getting in there regularly because then it's very small and it's not a problem. That's easy. It's the people. Well, it's the people in an environment where everybody's having fun.
When you go out in the water, it doesn't matter how old you are. To me, I feel like I'm 12. And that was my happiest time, right? That's what I feel like. I feel like